and welcome back to Dr. Raza Aesthetics. Today we are talking about HydraFacials. HydraFacials have become very popular and have gained a lot of popularity over a period of time because of the properties that it has. It solves a lot of our problems which we look for the solutions that we look for on daily basis. The HydraFacial treatments tackle problems like blackheads, whiteheads, open pores, early signs of aging, dull skin, I mean you name it, and most of your problems can be tackled through HydraFacials. How is HydraFacial different from the normal facials that you get done at the clinics? HydraFacial is a four-step procedure where the first step involves like normal facials, cleansing of the skin, but that's the only step which is same as what you get done in the parlors. Apart from it, there are a lot of differences which helps you to get that radiance that I'm talking about after HydraFacial. So first steps involve a lot of cleansing of your face and getting a lot of excess oil out of your face. And after that, basis the needs of your skin. Glycolic and salicylic peels are put on the skin, which helps in opening up the pores and loosening up of the dirt on the face, which can further be extracted through the tip of HydraFacial machine, and it cleans up your face perfectly. It helps us to get rid of these stubborn blackheads that we have on chin, and which you might have heard from your aestheticians that these are stubborn ones, ma'am, they would not go, they are under the skin, however much you do. They just are very, very stubborn. So this is one of the major benefits of HydraFacial, that ages old blackheads you can get rid of. And through these peels, since the skin is loosened up, and salicylic peels are known to have properties of tightening up the skin. So to some extent, it also tackles the problem of early signs of aging. In the fourth step, your skin is hydrated through a lot of serums based on your requirement. Generally, vitamin C serums are used to do this because they are very effective and suits most of the skin types. But the best part of HydraFacial is that it can be customized based on your needs. So in case you have an acne prone skin, the peel type can be changed completely, and even the hydration thing, which is done mostly through vitamin C, that can also be customized as per your need. And instead of, say, vitamin C serum, maybe some kind of mask would be recommended if aging is the concern. So we use collagen masks in combination with LED lights, which help in tightening of the skin and tackling the problem of open pores. So in nutshell, HydraFacial has worked as a wonder facial, is very popular, and it's called celebrity facial because it is very, very popular among celebrities. So HydraFacial is kind of a single solution to a lot of your problems, and the benefits is that it suits all kind of skins. Another benefit that I think is when young girls are not ready for facials, and they at times feel, I'm just 20 and I'm not ready for facial yet, but the skin in today's environment, which is with a lot of pollution, a lot of stress in times of studies and times of other kinds of stress that takes its toll on the skin. So HydraFacial is very suitable for all ages and all kinds of skin. It suits younger generation as well, and it tackles their problem head on at that point in time. Another benefit of HydraFacial is that it is really, really zero time procedure. You can come in and within 30 minutes you are out of the clinic with absolutely radiant skin. And don't go by my words, just try it and let your friends comment on it, and you will realize that how beneficial they can be for one's skin in the long term. Also, unlike other facials, you don't need to go to parlor every 15 days. Generally HydraFacials are done in a gap of 1 to 1.5 months, and if you take a set of 6 to 7 sittings, in case you have a problem like early signs of aging, you would see a remarkable difference to your skin. So this is in nutshell all about HydraFacials. In case you have any questions, do let me know in the comment section, or you can visit our website or give us a call. All the details are mentioned below in the description. Thank you. This is Jayashree from Dr. Rao's Aesthetics.